first, take a look at where I am right now. I am here on Columbia Street, right here in downtown Covington. This is just one of the areas that's full of an eclectic mix of specialty shops, art galleries, restaurants, and other entertainment options. Now, throughout today's show, we will be exploring some opportunities for you when you come out to this part of the North Shore. And the good news is, everyone, whatever you need, you can search for it all by visiting one location, the Covington Business Association. And join me now with more on what this association is all about is the president, Mr. Dan Cobb. Hello, my good sir.
How are you, sir?
Wonderful. I am so excited to be exploring the city today and learning more about the businesses. You all are definitely the association to talk about the businesses here in the area. What is the mission of the Covington Business Association?
Well, first, welcome to Covington, of course.
Thank you.
And, of course, we're a nonprofit organization. We represent local businesses here, and we try to help them, you know, work through the different things with the government and everything and make it easier for them to do business downtown.
So cool. And I know you all have so many different businesses a part of the association. What are some of the different types?
Well, just you can see as you walk down here, within three or four blocks of here, we have shops. We have clothing shops. We have antique shops. We have art galleries. Mm-hmm. We have some of the greatest restaurants downtown here, some of the top-rated restaurants in probably the area right
now. I think that is so awesome. And you know, you all are always looking for new members.
Correct.
What are some of the benefits of being a member?
As a member, you get to, first of all, you're part of, you're on our website, so when anybody looks up anything in downtown Covington, it comes up. You're also on our Facebook page, and you can be part of any of the events we sponsor downtown, which are many.
Let's talk about some of those events.
Some of the events we have, and most of them take place right here where we're at.
Yay.
This is Columbia Street. We block it off the last Friday of every month for the final Friday block parties, and it's a classic car show, and so any members can come down here and advertise their stuff if they're not already downtown here. We also have the Covington White Linen for Public Art, which is one of the biggest events here. We have the Kokomo Stroll, which also blocks off this.
Yes.
We just had the Nightmare on Columbia Street. And we have...
so many different
ones. Oh, yeah, so many different ones.
I think that's so awesome. And what's also awesome is that, again, when you come throughout Covington, you can, of course, see these businesses, support these businesses. You also have a meeting that you all do as a part of the association. Tell me about what that meeting is all about.
Right. As a member, we have a meeting the first Wednesday of every month, and it's at one of our member businesses, and we have a social about a half hour where everybody gets together, and then we get the local officials and business owners can come up and tell us what they've got going on.
I think that is so cool. And you know, all throughout today's show, like I mentioned, everyone, we're going to be featuring some of the different businesses who are a part of the association. When someone comes out to Covington, I love to ask people this, why should we visit here?
Well, first, all the shopping you have to do, all just in this one little area in downtown, you can park in one of our ox lots, which is safe parking down here.
Is that what an ox lot is?
Ox lots, yeah. It's what happened is when back in the old days, they would park the ox there when they would bring the lumber and the crops and all from Folsom and everything, they would park their ox. And so now it's actually free parking lots all over downtown.
So cool.
So you can park your car there and walk to any of the businesses down here.
I love that. Such a great downtown area. You know, you all are always growing, not only as a city, but as an association. You all have some upcoming new businesses that are coming to the area. Any you can tell us about?
Well, we've got some all the time coming in right now. We've got a couple of new restaurants about to open up. They're probably trying to get open in time for the holidays. I know the Southern Hotel, which you'll be talking to, they're putting in a new restaurant right now, so we're pretty excited about that to add to more restaurants we have here.
It's going to be definitely a great time to be in Covington. Thank you, Dan Cobb, for joining me this morning. Can't wait to explore more about the city. And hey, if you want more information on how you can become a part of the Covington Business Association, just head over to the website on your screen. That is GoCovington.org, or you can also follow them on Facebook.